Tonight, also huge on the boys' side of the hardwood. Win and you're headed to the well. Lose and your season's over. Another CIML showdown. Waukee and Valley meeting up at Johnson High School for a trip to state. Back and forth early on. Joe Maygard, 18-foot jumper, knocks it down. Nice play, but too much from Waukee. And Chad Guchenrider on this one. Drive and finish. That's a tough shot. He knocks it in. Waukee stamps their ticket to the well. They're on 66-60, the final. The Tigers' season comes to an end.
Guys, they made plays. It was nothing to do with our game plan or anything that magical that we did as coaches, but our guys just made a lot of plays tonight. And I'm just so happy and fortunate to be going to Wells Fargo next week.
And the boys' tournament gets started on Monday.